Okay, we're back in Lutgolin, and I think we're up to part 4, and I decided I'm going to cut these about an hour a piece, because, yeah. But we're playing our Holy Harmonin, so let's keep going. So, to the quests. So, Atma.
You'll forgive me if I seem upset. I don't expect this.
Okay, so Radaman's lair in the sewers. So we'll just activate this, just in case. Yep, we're in Lutgolin. So we need...
As you command.
There we go. And we'll get our second accomplice in this one too. So just make sure we're in frame. Alright, let's do this. We're just breezing this thing. Officially ended easy mode. Drop that down a little bit so it's not going crazy on the audio. It's not armor shrine. We're doing some next level damage right now. That upgrade that we got was just ridiculous. So apparently the charms don't activate. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So our mercenaries activated against the charm. I completely forgot about that. So before I change charm, I'm gonna have to... Level 16. Alright, so we gotta go down here. Oh, we'll level up first. So, what do we want to pally? Yep. So we've got maximum of that. So we don't need fire resist. We're fine with that. That's quite useful, actually. What's activating that? So we're going to put a bit more strength on there, just because we can. Okay. Let's chuck some electricity damage on there. Probably could have went to that. Oh. Might as well chuck some runes on it. Fuck it. Tab doing this. You know what? I'm gonna actually change that mapping because that's actually driving me nuts. So where's the map? Does it say M? Just look for M. There we go. Yeah. I know it's very Path of Exile-y of me to do, but it's just a better button than hitting M. It's closer to the keys, too. It just obliterates enemies. Son of a bitch. Look at that damage. It's ridiculous. All right, there it is. Sewers level 2. Okay. There he is. Oh no, there's a treasure. I think it's supposed to be a treasure golem. Shit. Complete a constellation. Whoa, that's a fucking ancient item or whatever it is. Can't use that yet, but I sure as fuck am going to. Actually, can I use it? Play a level 20. Now I keep hitting the goddamn MQ. Fuck out. Fucking hell. Is this where it's supposed to be? What's supposed to be here? Oh, that's annoying. Where is he? Damn, my health regeneration is stupid right now. So, I'm gonna think it's maybe down there, but I don't really know. He's somewhere down here. Potentially even there. Yeah, fuck. Always the last one. Definitely want that shield. Poison's gonna be a real problem in this act, so we'll do it that way. It's probably better. Can increase my DPS better than this right now because the damn magic damage is ridiculous. All right. Yeah, the palace is usually up this way. Just make sure I got that other right thing. Palace is usually here. Yeah. I gotta say, they've done a really good job. The guards didn't stop me though. Yeah, I could just like dodge that, but. So there should be a Herodric, Staff of the Herodrum or something like that. So there'll be the Maggot Lair, the Valley of Kings. Played way too much, that way too. Yep, that's exactly what they do in the actual Diablo 2. They're annoying as fuck. Whoa, what was that? Explorer's cover. Yep, I'll take that. It's a set piece. Definitely. Oh, you can get Naga in this too. Ancient armor, eh? Very interesting. What does it look like? Oh, that looks sick. Oh, I'm just gonna use it because it looks dope. Alright, there's the waypoint. Dry hills, alright. Halls of the Dead, that rings a bell. Get up. Can you imagine running double neck? I should run double neck. Like, this is crazy powerful. I can't remember. I don't know how they're going to deal with the Horodric Cube. Hell yeah, I'm already looking ridiculous. Yep, I'll take. Oh, I don't. Yeah, it's not the greatest. What? The drops are a little crazy, like, it's getting stupid, stupid good gear. Maybe it's got awesome RNG though. What the fuck? Treads of Siphon. 12% movement speed, that's what we want. Damn, now we're gonna just blast through this game. There's the cube. I'm not sure how this is going to work, but I'm absolutely impressed that it's in the game. I will admit that. And they've even put in a bloody ladder. Like, come on. Like, that's just intuitive. That's crazy. That's just hyper efficient. So I think we've got to find Claw Viper Temple. So some of the questing here is a little bit meh. Or maybe we haven't spoken to an NPC potentially. But I don't know what we're gonna find anyway. This is exactly the same as the other two, so I have no problems finding what I need to find. So now we've got to find the necklace, or the amulet, and we've got to find the Staff of Kings. Pretty sure. Now that we've got the cube. Actually... Oh, I'm so used to playing this, isn't it? What we need to do is I think we need to go talk to Deckard Cain. And then he'll tell us where to look. Possibly. Nope. Maybe it's in here. Maybe it's someone in here. Nope. Maybe it was this dude up here, the healer dude. Nope, not Dro.
I heard that you are responsible for banishing Undariel.
I thought it was one of these dudes. I do not remember. Maybe it's talk to no one, maybe it's just figure it out yourself. Few gappages in the quest lining, but it's all good. Oh, my helmet looks sicker than what it does right now, that's better. Yeah, that looks better. Alright. Let's get back to it. Keep going. Honestly, you can wail on me. You'll never kill me now. Molly got me. We gotta go back here. Pretty sure it'll continue from down here. Usually, I always hated this part of Diablo 2, actually. This is the worst. It's such a really good open area, but it was always the worst of all of the areas because it was so cryptic to find your way around. I always used to get lost because there used to be like a platform thing to the set of stairs that you used to always miss. So, etc., etc. Now, I'm assuming that this will just link up back down here. Yeah, and I would be, my assumption would be right. That's where we were, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Halls of the Dead. Alright. So I actually want to have more mana regeneration because we're starting to. There we go. Starting to bottleneck on that one. Why we started building up poison resist. Because this is all going to be poison, this will be Maggot Lair now. Quickly. This is how I wish it was to play Grim Dawn itself, because Grim Dawn is a real grind fest. Like, if you leveled up at this rate, it would be such a much more approachable game, as far as I'm concerned. This is really well done, because comparative to the actual Maggot Lair, this is fantastic. That's cool. I like that because in the actual thing, it's like slime that comes off the doorway, door arch. really confused as to what the hell now, because there should be a level 2 somewhere. Unless, like usual, yeah, last area. Fuck. There it is. Staff of Kings, there it is. Fuck yeah. Alright, well, I guess that's episode 4 for now, and let's just have a look at this sick staff. Where is that Staff of Kings? Oh. That's really cool. Oh, I'm gonna wear it anyway. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it. That's sick. Damn. Lance of Yagi is Yagai as well. Alright. So, Staff of Kings, we have it. It's soulbound. It's a quest item by the looks. Looks really cool. We want... Yeah, that's even better. Hell yeah. Now we look menacing as all shit. Alright, and yeah, until next time, I guess, bye.